Back in October, Brookhaven police officer James White was one of two officers killed in the line of duty while responding to a call. Today, White was posthumously honored. Officer White was honored at the state capitol by the Mississippi State Senate. Lieutenant Governor Tate Reeves took these photos from today's event. In a tweet this morning, he thanked the former officer and Mississippi National Guard member for all of his contributions.